gouges. Slicing. Gouges. Return him to the underworld. Can't move forward without breaking through these. Rise. It's your turn.
This ship is awfully big.
decided on my birth. Said little creature formed of joy and mirth. Go love without the help of anything on earth. Now, get to work.
Duh.
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wildflower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Must be an escape route. I need you.
I'm coming!
Pierce through. Slice him.
Hey, what's in that hole? Should we take a look?
This way, I guess. Slice them. Here's the world. Scorch them. Eradicate them all.
Down.
Pin him to the wall.
At your pleasure.
Slicing, pin him to the wall. Turn him to the underworld. Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
go.
Malthus, of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the other world, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. Slice him. No escape.
Yeah.
wisdom no clock can measure. Die.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.